that we have live, same idea. So this is also part of coding. With Playground. So look at me first, let me do a demo. And then when you get the idea, you guys will do something. Ready? Okay. I have to tell you a few things before you start. So, learning to code one. When you help your mom or dad or your brothers and sisters to make a cake for cookies, do you just like throw anything in the bowl and just decide what you're going to throw in there, or how do you do it? You follow a recipe, right? Yeah, unless you're a really good cook. But generally, we follow a recipe. Or if you buy something, a car, a model airplane, or a house, or something, any kind of toy, it usually comes with instructions on how to put it together. And if you just like throw away the instructions and just, you know, do it any old way, you're going to end up with something like that. It's going to be a mess, right? You don't want that to happen. So the important thing is you have to follow the instructions. So you're going to learn to write code for the iPad. That will lead to something great. What's your sign for command here? This is how you do, that's how I do it. Okay, command. So this is a command, and we want byte. This little guy here is called byte. You want to give him the name sign? Byte? Okay, call him Byte right there. You're telling Byte to move forward, exactly, move forward. And then you have the parentheses set. So Byte is going to collect a gem. You know what a gem is? A gem is like a diamond or a ruby or an emerald or something like that. You guys got any? Let me be parents.